this one. Hey, the excitement of the ball leaving the ballpark, and did he know that it was going to leave the yard when he hit it?
Háblanos de las emociones del batazo, y tú pensaste que iba a salir de la yarda cuando le pegaste.
Bueno, contento, estaba jugando mi picheo. Gracias a Dios. ¡Oh!
That's a first.
Buscando mi picheo, que es la recta, y gracias a Dios la lanzó y le pude conectar bien.
Yeah, you know, I was looking for a fastball up. You know, I got the pitch up, and obviously I made good contact. I felt really good about it, and it was nice to see it leave the yard.
What did you feel, Juan, when you got it in the face?
Felt really great. Wow.
You know, the one thing that we've talked about, Barreto in spring training the last two springs hit so well the opposite field. Juan, as far as Barreto's concerned, the triple that he hit to right center field, how much did that help him today, and how much maybe for the future?
Los últimos dos años te han visto ver la pelota, jugar la pelota y pegarle para el otro lado del campo. ¿Cómo te sentiste después de ese bateo y piensas que te ayudó en el último batazo?
Bueno, siempre trato de conectar la bola del medio al otro lado. Estaba en los últimos turnos, estaba tratando de cargar un poco temprano porque me sentía un poco tarde y le salieron las cosas bien.
Yeah, I try to hit the ball middle away. I always try to focus on hitting the ball middle away, and this time I was a little bit late, a little bit tardy in my last at bat, and then so I tried to gear up a little bit earlier, and luckily I got that one.
Well, congratulate Franklin Barreto and Juan. You're the man. Nice job, buddy.
Thanks, guys.